Tonight, there's a major changing of the guard in college basketball. Duke coach Mike Krzyzewski is retiring after next season, his 42nd with the Blue Devils. Coach K has won 5 national championships and more games than any coach in Division I men's basketball history. He's expected to be replaced by associate head coach John Shire.